It begins with Goku. His death changes everything. 6 months later, they awaken, a pair of heartless monsters with no regard for life. These androids slaughter millions. Only about 10,000 people survive. My mother forms an underground resistance to fight back, along with my mentor Gohan and myself. Together, we always find a way.
I love this park.
I have money.
I'm immortal. What good would your money do me?
We received a distress call about the android sighted near Peppertown. Repeat, the androids have been sighted near Peppertown. We need you to investigate.
Are you ready, Trunks?
Yes.
You vermin! Who's next?
How about you? Huh?
This is stupid. Would you just kill them already?
We spent all that time rounding them up. If I kill them all at once, where's the fun in that?
Let's make them run away. That would be more interesting.
I like that. Good idea, 18.
All right, you vermin!
Go on!
Run along. That's far enough. Is that supposed to hurt?
We need to buy more time. You attack 18.
Thank you.
Come on, let's go. Oh, that takes me back. Father, how did you do this for so long? 13 years fighting these demons. Can I endure?
Hey, Mom, what are you working on?
Oh, just a side project.
How's it coming along?
If I fit.
I hope it goes well. I have to go train with Gohan, all right? Bye.
Hope so, too.
Hey, Gohan, my father. Can you tell me more about him? What was he like?
Proud.
Of what?
Of himself. But I think there was more to it than that.
That's the same thing Mom says. And it still doesn't make sense. How could pride like that be a good thing?
Well, maybe someday you'll understand. But for now, let's concentrate, okay?
Z, Light of Hope.
I know how you feel, but we are making a difference out there.
I need more power.
You cannot gain without first suffering the pain of loss.
Nothing that lost enough already. My friends, my family, everything. What more is there? Ah!
Father like son. Maybe I should have been more strict with him like you were with me, huh, Mr. Piccolo? What's it gonna take to tap into his potential?